You know what? We came out. We played hard. We came out, and we were able to get the lead, and that was nice. We haven't played with too many leads, and we were able to get the lead early. And Max McHugh was the difference early in the game. He came out and played very, very well, and we were able to get the lead and hold on at the end. Max McHugh was really good. Obviously, he got our first two goals, but he controlled the game at times, and even later in the game, he set up Jack Prince for a couple of big time chances, you know, in front of the net. We weren't able to finish on, but in our goaltending, Carmine was, you know, he did what he normally does. He keeps us in games and he makes some saves when we need him. 3-2 points is important in the WCHA right now. Now we're able to move in the race, so to speak, with UAA and some of the other teams that have been ahead of us. And every 2 points, and we need to win at home. We got to win at home, you know, you can't sweep a weekend unless you get the first night. We were able to get the first night. Tomorrow is going to be very, very hard because they're going to be fighting for their lives to be able to try to get some points. And then we got to move forward because we go on the road next weekend. But tomorrow is going to be the biggest game and the most important game for us right now.